We need to change the war economy and use these funds to provide health care and education to everyone. The moral budget says that we can save $350 billion by redirecting our foreign policy away from war and militarism, closing our overseas bases, and refusing to subsidize military contractors. We can also cut 25% of the $179 billion spent on mass incarceration in the form of police courts and private contractors.